There is a fabulous sunrise occurring right directly over the junction. No kidding. Something else happening here this morning. Monday morning, September 10th, 2018. This is FEC's. That's better. 127. Monday only train. That's Eric. FEC 314 300, 807. The early morning sunlight. Lumber beam freight cars here at the head end. Couple of hoppers. Here's the motor. Take a look for the Fort Pierce block. Sugar cars, dropping cash cars. There we are. Oh, long string of dropping cannons going back. These go out to the juice plant on Midway Road. In the triangle between the Florida Turnpike and I-95. 5 million gallons of capacity in the plant. Blending. These cars forwarded to Kearney, New Jersey. Eric will be in Fort Pierce Yard in just moments. See if he can get some help cutting that bottom block off. Take one more look at that sunbeam. It's a powerful one this morning. It's still summertime here in East Central Florida. Look at that. That's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.